and it is Tuesday night yet again, so it is more time to slaughter a shitload of zombies while we're here, or, you know, other things. And looks like excellent connection. YouTube has it. Good. Okay, let's get this set up. Cat is acting a little weird at the moment, but he should calm down because he just ate. All right, go back over here, do a system check. Right. Oh. And let's see where we left off with these people from last week. Okay, so it's daytime. That's wonderful. Well, I'm glad I can spread my good cheer around. Well, you're enthusiastic. That's good. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, shit. It's going to take me a second to get set up here, so let me get all my goddamn pillows and pads and crap set up here. All right. Let's sit back in the command position. Feet flat on the floor. Good posture is applause. So we just took her out, I think, and it looks like the sun is going down, which is pretty good timing. What I want to do right now, what I want to do first, is I want to go get that van we saw last week, because that thing's going to come in handy. All my other cars are full, so we're not going to deal with those. And boy, what I need to bring with me is one of these and two of these. Okay, so this is dangerous, because I'm running heavy, right? You can see up here. I'm at 20 pounds because I got to bring gas cans and toolkits with me to fix that blue van we saw at the fruit stand, which is way up here. So we're going there first. Groucho, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Your brainless curry. How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream.
I'm in a bit of a jam here. Anyone out there available to help?
Which is the best base to settle? It depends on your community and your playstyle and what you find useful. It depends on if you're a long-term or short-term community. There's too many variables to give you an answer of what's the best base. Oh, fuck.
Those guys.
Yeah, you want it? Come on, man. I hear you, little son of a bitch. Come on. I can outrun everything, but not apparel. There he is. Shut up. Okay. You missed 107 seconds. No, we started a little bit late. It's okay. You didn't really miss much. I was just trying to adjust my orthopedic support and shit and get settled into the base properly, get settled into the chair properly. But yeah, Dalton, how you doing? Welcome to the stream.
Here's some shit I found out there. Some of it might be useful.
Yeah, it depends on your thing here. On this particular map, a lot of people like the farm in the center. I found that to be a little less than useful for my particular purposes, so I'm in Fort Marshall down in the south. I like its configuration better. It works for my purposes and my needs and my community, yeah? What we're going to do now is before the sun goes down, I need to get to that goddamn van. And it's kind of a haul on foot, but this is why Marathon is good. And Silver Fox, how's it going? Welcome to the street. How you doing? We're going to basically go, the first thing I'm doing right now is I'm going to get that blue van we saw last week up at the fruit stand. So I'm just going to sprint. We're just going to leg it. Marathon, a toolkit, couple of gas cans, and a bunch of stimulants, and we're just going to fucking run. Not Sanctuary Hills. Not on this map, man. Now, this map, I mean, I haven't really explored all the bases. I haven't really looked at all their configurations, you know, when we first started the stream. This, you know, this run through on Trumbull. I was, you love to complain about YouTube. Well, that's fair. When I shifted these guys over to Trumbull, I knew nothing about Trumbull. I knew almost nothing other than what I remember from SOD1, you know. So when we came here, I was trying to get a base, and I'm like, I don't even know which base I want. So, my first priority is always location, so I went to the center one, and we set up there for a little bit, but I was like, nah, this ain't gonna work. I wasn't feeling it. It wasn't right for my community, it wasn't right for my skills, and the way I like to play. Because I've played so long
using
a certain kind of base that I find that I work better when I have that sort of setup, which means too large. Two large slots and five small. With one of those slots being outdoor.
I'm almost out of that.
Okay, you're almost out of that. That's fine. Yeah. I'm good. We're almost there. We're only 160 meters, girl. We'll go make it. As long as we don't run into a juggernaut, we'll be fine. Da 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 da. But yeah, the sun is absolutely going down. So we need to get our asses to Fairfield before the sun goes down. Because otherwise we're going to have a lot of problems. Dun, 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 dun. I hear you over there, you little shit. Where are you? Okay. Give me a little safe zone, a little room to work here.
An outpost here. We're nuts.
Yeah. Cool. All right. Let's get this van fixed. Zip. Bang. Not perfect, but it'll do. And the gas tank is empty, so let's go ahead and refill this bad boy. Da-da-da-da. And then we're going to scout a location that we're going to make our temporary outpost up in Fairfield so I can get to my zombie apocalypse game. Yes, it is, Tarek. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. It's an action-based zombie game, but there's a lot of strategy, tactics, and community maintenance. Okay, so we've got three big clusters here. One around this, one in here somewhere, and then one over here somewhere. Since I am dying for a white noise machine, I want to get the houses first. So if we get this, it'd be perfect if this was a house, but it's not. This, if I get this, will that be good? That'd be big enough? If I get this, yeah, we're going to make that our outpost, right? Because I still have an empty slot, right? Okay, let's crank up the, if that's cranked up, let's do our base maintenance check. That's on, and this is on. Okay, good. All right, so here we go. Yeah, the sun is definitely going down. I need to get up there fucking quick. It has a positive vibe. Yeah, it's very much, the comparison I like to make a lot is it's very much Shaun of the Dead rather than Dawn of the Dead, you know, in terms of seriousness. But it is serious. It's got permadeath, man. Your survivors die, you're fucked, man. Well, you're not fucked. You're just going to be hurting a little bit. But, yeah. I just like it because it flows a lot better than State of Decay 1 did. You know, animations and cars and everything else in the world there. Yeah, the sun is definitely going down. But I kind of wanted to look through Fairfield. You know, I haven't really been up here much. We just kind of cruised through a couple times and just barely glanced at it, you know. And it looks like it's got a lot of cool shit in here. So I want to go and prowl around. Of course, you won't be able to see much at night. But we'll see how this goes. Hello, zombie. How you doing, buddy? All right. So we're going to do my trick, right? First, I'm going to knock defenses down. Because I need to see. And I need to be able to run. Not like a little property damage to start the day off, right? That's fine. I just repaired this van, so we should be able to get him okay. And okay. Cleared myself a little bit of room to work here. And got the fences down. Good, good, good. And the house I want is over here. Right, it's this house right here. So I don't think I'll be able to get a perfect setup here, but that trailer may be sort of close enough. Wait for it all to blow over. I'm going to the Winchester, baby. Exactly. See, you're already getting it, Brainless Kirk. I'm telling you, man. Can I?
Hello again. This is Dr. Hoffman calling from Mount Tanner.
So I can't. There it is.
Before, we're ready for the next stage of our work.
Okay, we're gonna be doing those too.
My colleague Isabella is already on site. I'd feel better if you were there to assist her.
Yeah.
Doc, how many times do I have to tell you? Call me Isby.
All right, so here comes this house. Again, like we always do, go in the house, listen. The fuck was that? Okay. Go in the house and speed clear this thing. Door opens out, of course, in case I get in trouble, I can run out the door in a hurry. And we're still on the hunt for a white noise machine, though. Day 50-something.
All quiet now.
All quiet now. So now what I do, yeah, is we put all this shit away.
Okay, folks, this new outpost is fixed up.
Fix the gun. Put all this away. Right. Let me go empty out the van, because I remember we had a whole bunch of shit in the back of it. It's got a gas can in it, too. I'll just top it off. Why not, eh? Mowing down fences. It's nice to be able to see, you know, especially when I get near my new outpost base thing. And it gets darker here, man. It gets really dark in here. Okay. Let's see what we got. So now that I've got this outpost and the food outpost next door, right, I've got a pretty decent area of safe zone coverage. Everything inside this circle is going to be clear of zombies, right? Which means when I'm in here, if I hear a noise, I know it's either a... Yeah, that's what I heard. You son of a bitch. Okay, that's all I fucking need. Okay, this is a problem.
Careful. I see a juggernaut.
Do you? I did too. Where is he? Yeah, that's not going to work. Hey, Dag, you watching this, buddy? Here, watch this shit. In we go. Come on, buddy. Out the back. Okay, now what we do... Because I do not have a car that can kill him. He's going to rage around that side. Cool, I don't care. Let's get some of these. Yeah, you yell, dude. Problem is when he yells, he spawns other zombies. And that makes my life a lot more difficult. Yeah, see, there he is. Yeah, whatever, dude. Come on over here, big fella. I need to get you out of the way. The thing is, one thing you got to remember is, in standard and green zone, if a zombie aggro's on you, you can distract him. You can peel him off you with noisemakers. You can peel him off you with noisemakers, right? In Dread and Nightmare, when they're on you, man, you got to lose them. The fireworks and shit will not work to peel him off you. I need to get him out of here. See, he's still... Now he's calm. He's over there yelling. That's cool. Let's get you out in the field here, buddy. Let's see if that works. Are you close enough to hear that? Here comes three.
I almost didn't notice that feral over there.
I heard him. Okay, sorry, I'm concentrating here. Trying to figure out what's going on. Because that fucking juggernaut has got to get away from that house, dude. Where the fuck did he go? Now, see, if I was just normally playing, what I would do right here is just log out, exit the game, and start again. But we're going to see if we can't get him away from the house. Come on, fella. You want to come over here? Maybe over here? Can I get you over here?
Oops. I'm almost out of that.
Okay, will he come out after that now? Come on. Come on, you son of a bitch. Get away from the fucking house. Did I get his attention? No. Okay, we gotta do this the hard way then. Okay. Has to be closer to... Usually that distance in Nightmare will do the trick that I've seen, but of course it doesn't when I'm fucking streaming. So what we're going to do now is we're just going to go for broke. Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I wish I could favorite guns and put them up at the top. Where is my sighted? It's going to have to do. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. I hear him out there, dude. Come on, I ain't got time for this. Do this and that. And then get a shitload of these.
If anyone can hear this, I wouldn't mind a bit of help.
Sight only has 31? Oh, the custom's got 41. This is not good. Come on, man. Come on, come on, come on. Scroll, 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 scroll. Come on, scroll faster. Scroll faster. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay, that's good. Open supply locker. Come on, give me that. Empty that gun out. Give me some more of these. I do not like doing this. Just so you guys know. I do not like doing this, but we have to do it. So. Alright. There he is. Stimulant and rock and roll. What's that? Ta da ta ta da ta ta.
Loader.
Can y'all spare a few?
Oh shit, not this, not this. Get up, 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 get up. Where's that fucking screamer? He's still alive over, ain't he?
That is one nasty clown.
Anybody else? Are we fucking
like
done yet?
Bloater. Oops. I'm almost out of that.
Okay.
This magazine and then I'm empty.
She's endurance? Yeah, whatever. Okay. Okay. So that was a little bit dicey. But we emerged victorious, didn't we? Yes, we did. Using a braked weapon at night in Nightmare. Whoa, shit! Didn't see that little fucking bastard. Okay, anybody more of these fuckers around here? No, okay, good, we're clear. Alright, let's take out some of the trash here. She didn't get too, didn't take too much damage there, so we're pretty good. Well, that last one didn't count, he blew up on me. Yeah, that's right, rip your fucking head off. Okay, so are we cool now? Is everything going to be cool now? Sounds nice and quiet. They come in threes. That's what she said. Yeah. When he spawns them, when the screamer yells, did he spawn three of them? I thought it was a random number, but apparently it is not. Well, that was a little more exciting than I liked, but hey, we win. Now let's get back to the business at hand, which is looting. Yeah, which is what we came here to do. Yeah. Let's do this. Take that off, empty that out, put that away. Go back and get our gun out. Dun dun dun, which is down here. And here. Reload that and then repair it. Okay. Oh, Lady X, I meant to tell you. After the stream, I went and looked up my
Someone was sorry to lose this.
I went and looked up my my order history on Amazon.
Looking for something else.
And it turns out I bought those Eneloops, the rechargeable batteries, in January of 2015. So yeah, I've had them 6 years, almost seven. And they're still working pretty good. Dun, 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 dun. Where's the last container? It's a fridge.
No stones left unturned.
Dun, 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 dun. So we loot the easy house first, right? Right. So yeah, having a juggernaut show up near my outpost, probably not the best thing for me, tactically. And I also wanted to tell you, I agree with what you said during the stream that I missed. It's like the No Man's Sky doesn't have much of a challenge. It doesn't. It's a sandbox. The only challenge it has is what you bring with you. Yeah? And, okay, you know, let's get on the street and start clearing these spots. I don't need to clear the spots inside here. I like to clear the spots on the edges so that they will get the adjacent buildings. Yeah? But see, the small buildings, like these ones here, and these little buildings in this little strip mall kind of thing right here, they only have one area in them. So you can clear them real simple. You just walk in and pop it.
No one
boom.
Here but us, I guess.
Yes, there's that one. You open up this one. And the gas stations might be tricky, but I need that safety bubble. So I'm going to go get this one, too, if I can. Looks like there's something back over there, too. So let's go ahead and murder this son of a bitch. Come on, man. I see you guys over here. All right. Yeah, it's a power station, looks like. Let's get you. Okay, now that's clear. So now we're going to go over here and clear this out. What? And see, even with that suppressor on it. Back down, clear this.
No one here but us, I guess.
And that should clear the power station for me, unless there was something in there already. Right, okay. Let's get the shit out of here, because it's the furthest spot. There'd be chemicals in here, right? Chemicals. Yep. And then over here, we're going to get circuitry and parts out of this box, probably, right? Parts. Okay, cool. Hit the maintenance shed, see if there's anything in here. A gas can there. Or parts, one of the two. And then, always parts in the red coffee can. Always, always parts in the red coffee can. It never has anything else. You know what? I'm here. Let me scout this place. Let me give this place the once-over and see what we can find here. See if there's any locations that I have yet to unlock. So I can populate my map. Oh, there's a container here too. Nice. I wish this came out of photo mode. This would be a cute picture. And... okay, there's some spots over that I haven't scanned. Wow, a lot of spots over there.
That might turn out to be a good site for an outpost.
What was that? Reams? Tragic medical camp? Ooh, that has potential.
Oh, crap. It's a bloater.
I saw something flickering over there. Can I see him? No, he's behind the mountain. Be good in first person. I
not let that screamer call
a lot of person okay. When you play.
Nothing more to see here?
Whenever you're playing, it's always you, you know? But in third person, you're always aware that the person that you're controlling is not you. It's one of your survivors, you know? I think it would lose a little bit in the translation if it were a first-person game. I mean, with that said, I certainly do wish I could go first-person indoors. But having a better camera would help with that as well. So, you know, whatever. But because of the way this game is designed, you know, it's you're like nurturing a community or what have you, right?
I see a lot of zombies coming in, but they shouldn't put up much of a fight.
So it's more, I don't know. It just feels different, you know, when it's first person. You think differently, you approach problems differently. And it's, you don't get that sense of connection with your survivors, you know? Because, I mean, every time you switch to first person, you're just putting on a new skin, so it doesn't really, you don't really get any differentiation. I mean, yeah, an argument could be made that since I build all my survivors the same, they're pretty much the same anyways. But I don't know. Sometimes when I'm out with one of them, I play slightly different than I do with the others. And not just from their skills, but because it's them, you know? That sounds weird, I know, but... Anyway, thanks for coming to my TED Talk. But it almost, it almost has to be third person for the type of game it is, you know? It's not a Dying Light, you know? It's not a Dead Island. It's not a whatever. It's not... I don't know. It's like saying Last of Us, you should play it in first person. It's like, well, no. Because you're controlling a person, you know? I don't know. Back to the locker, repair my shit. Get some more bullets, and then go out to the next location, which is going to be that I want to clear, which is going to be down by that tragic medical tent. Because I am now, with that name, I am very curious what that's all about. Okay, so that tragic medical tent is right here. Medical camp. Okay, so we've got... Alright, let's go across the street and clear this house first. Give me another safe zone here. When it comes to farting around at night, I like to have a huge safe zone. You could choose. Yeah, I mean, that's, a lot of extra coding, right? And you have to rework all the animations and all the weapon models and shit like that. It'd be a lot of work. I think modders have tried to do it. I'm not quite positive if they have or not. I mean, theoretically it's possible. But I think you'd lose a lot of this game's flavor if you went third, if you went first person with it. I don't know. God damn it, not another fucking juggernaut. Are you kidding me, dude? Are you shitting me with this?
Careful. I see a juggernaut.
Son of a bitch, dude. I don't want to kill him at night, man, because so many more zombies spawn at night. It's just like... But I don't know. I mean, I guess it couldn't hurt to have... It couldn't hurt to have a first-person mode for people who wanted it. Batman, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Doing some night looting. You missed the excitement when I had to kill a juggernaut at night. It's like, that's not fun. And I got another one of them motherfuckers running around over there. Such a pain in my ass, man. They are such a pain in the ass.
It's just us in here for now.
Right. Okay, so I got that cleared out. There's a little strip mall. You know what? I gotta switch characters. But you know what? I got 33 ammo. Fuck it. I'll just burn the ammo. I don't need the influence. We're good. And zip. And get you here so I can clear the spot out. Can I clear this? Yes. Okay, good. I like big white areas on the map. I like big safe zones. Because when I have a huge safe zone, I know if I hear something, it's a problem. Because regular zombies will not spawn in safe zones, and they will not follow you into safe zones unless they hear you. Yeah? Hordes and freaks don't give a shit. They'll walk wherever the hell they want. So if you're in the middle of a nice deep safe zone and you hear a noise, you know it's a trouble. It's gonna be a horde or a freak. You know? So you gotta be real careful about that shit.
I think we've got the place to ourselves.
Okay, let's get this garage. I hear ya. Where you at, you little fuckers? I hear a horde over there. Right? Can I get around this fence? Can I jump it quietly? Yeah, here we go. Okay. Time to clear the horde out. But see, look, safe zone, they're just walking right in there, wherever the fuck they want. Oh, shit.
Like shooting undead fish in a barrel.
Okay. Everybody cool? All right. God, playing Nightmare at Night makes me sweat. Okay, here we go. One, and two, and three. Oh, shit, missed him. There we go. Where was that tent? That tent was right here that I want. I'll simmer down. Gotta stay moving, though.
I'm right here.
I don't care, Courtney. Actually, is she a Fairfield story? Yeah, you know what?
I should be there in no time.
We're gonna talk to her.
Thanks.
Sure.
Be careful on the way over, okay?
I like these little things. These little sort of more in-depth than random survivor missions. God damn it. Son of a bitch, dude. Damn, no, we're not doing that, homie. We are not doing that. Let's get in here and clear that. Now that's clear. I can go over here. Clear this side thing here. Vignette, thank you. I don't know my words anymore, Lady X. I have to concentrate way too hard on this game of Nightmare, man. It's like, it's not the brainless easiness of Fallout.
Sure is quiet in here.
It's quiet. I killed everything. It better be fucking quiet in here. Okay, abandoned barracks. What? Well, this is cool. This is really cool. Redo all my buffs here. This is really cool. So this is like a little...
Still working on what we talked about?
Who the fuck are you, Patricia? Collectors are here, and they are... I'm not worrying about you. You can leave. I don't care. I don't need your bonus. I don't need your bonus, and I don't need your bullshit. So we're just going to keep doing what we're doing. Because we have our own stuff to deal with right now. How the fuck you get in here? I hear another horde. Also not good. And a goddamn feral. Fun.
Looks okay for now, but the fun could start any minute.
And me with 15 bullets. You know what? Let's go ahead and get rid of this right now. And you? Of course, that feral might be across the river. If he is, I don't think he can walk on water, so we're pretty good. Why is there a stop sign over here? Do people walk up there? There ain't no path down there. Fairfield? Oh, yeah, Fairfield absolutely was. The fairgrounds in the town absolutely was. But it didn't look like this, you know? That's why I wanted to come up here. Plus, whenever I start looting a map, more strategy. I always go the furthest from my base first and then work my way back towards the base. So my trips get shorter and shorter rather than longer and longer, you know? I'm not driving through a bunch of empty regions. Fairfield Shopping Plaza. So it was a tent city down here, huh? With, keep hope alive, one for all for one. Keep voices and noises down, gate closes at dusk, no exceptions. Okay, it's fair. What else do we have over here? Never travel alone. Firearm training, see fits. Okay. So this is fairly well organized. I mean, still kind of raggedy, right? Because it's, you know, a bunch of survivors in their cars and tents and shit, but... They basically set up shop at the mini mall parking lot. I heard that. Where are you? Yeah, you're over here somewhere. I can hear you.
Well, that wasn't really so bad, was it?
No, it's just ammo, dude. There you are. I knew I heard you, you little shit. Come here. Speaking of which, let's get the ammo running, too. Okay, so this oasis on that side, so they fenced off this whole section of town here by the river, which is, yeah, what about a block? Travel to the Oasis Supply Depot. Supply Depot, huh? So what do we got here? Hot Meals, Community Food Depot. Find us, join us, Frequency 332. Okay, I guess that's the network. medical care, and this is Baxter Dentistry. Yeah, I guess that could qualify as a medical office. Then here we've got Melissa's Boutique, which is the barracks, right? Yeah. And then in here, reminder, update range cards, collect your brass. Be sure your target is his head. Nice. Okay, and then this is what? This was Community Arms Storage, Magruder Martial Arts, okay. Supply drop-off is here.
I used to live here in Fairfield with my family, back before everything fell apart. I was a long way from home when it happened, and I've been trying to get back here ever since. I know my husband and my son are gone, but I need something, anything, to help remember them.
Okay, you can do that. And she says, speak to Courtney about helping her.
Can you help me find? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. From what I hear, a lot of people were quarantined up by the reservoir in the early days. I'd go up there myself, but I'm not sure I want to see it with my own eyes.
Oh, I had to go to the reservoir? Bleh. Travels the Fairfield Reservoir. Okay, well, do I want to do this? Where is it? Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Hers doesn't expire though, right? Since it's a named mission, it probably does not expire. So, let's stick with our original plan for now. And then when I get time, I'll swing up there. When the sun comes up, basically, yeah? When I can see again. Let's just keep on with the loot and shit. This is why I like to play the game sometimes in standard mode, though. Because in standard mode, I could just run around and just look at stuff. I wouldn't have to worry about dying every 26 steps, you know? But here, I have to actually pay attention to what's on around me all the fucking time. And she just got tired. Perfect. So, let's put you away. Let's put you up and get somebody else out. Because you have had a long day. Okay, re-equip, right? Get her snacks and her meds. Snacks and meds. And then we get her her gun, which was the sighted AK, I thought. Where is it? It's got the brake on it. Here. Give her one bullet.
This magazine, and then I'm empty.
Okay. So she's done there, and she'll heal when she goes back home. Yeah, the collector's gonna go away, and I don't care. Right. So who's coming out? Who is coming out? Not you. It's gonna be Colin. Okay, Colin. Time for you to to earn your keep, friend. Let's get you geared up properly here. While we wait for the sun to come up. So once the sun comes up, I'm like, okay, I can see now. Alright. Out we go. He's endurance? Yeah, he's endurance. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's go over here. So now we do what we do, right? We clear areas and then loot on the way back. And there's a horde. Which is a problem.
Just what I like to see. New zits.
Cemetery shed. Okay, let's see if I can't. Let's see if I can't clear this church by the dig site. Okay. So the problem with having a horde outside is it's harder to hear if there are zombies in here. It does not sound like it, though. Yeah, we're good.
This dump is clear.
Okay. And we are here, so we could go to this eerie red garage, clear that, and then get the house next door. Let's do that. There's a fucking horde. Oh, shit. Didn't see you, man. It's focusing on the horde. Son of a bitch. That could have been bad. Okay, I see two screamers, which means there's got to be a feral running around here somewhere. Jesus, the cats are everywhere here. Come here. Let me give him some breathing room here.
All clear.
Here we go. All right. Now our most immediate problem is this fucking freak show right over here. So let's go ahead and... God damn it! Yeah. You think so, big fella? Ain't that goddamn quick, friend. Ain't faster than fucking bullets. Okay, he's screaming, but there's no bloaters. Interestingly enough. Alright, let's come this way now.
Bad news, we got a freak here.
Where? Oh, a bloater. Is there another one? Oh, shit.
Who's your daddy?
12 bullets left, huh? And they're all riled up. Whoop. Somebody behind me? No? Okay, the bloater's gone. Okay, so this right here has got to be a bug, okay? Because there's no possible way they could have figured out where I was. I didn't make any noise over there. I didn't shoot anything over there. None of their buddies were riled up over here. Who did I piss off? RP, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. I have no idea, dude. I have no idea. It's YouTube, dude. Two hordes. Oh, this is less than good. See, look at this. Ridiculous, dude. Fucking ridiculous. I got 12 bullets. God damn, how are you gonna run from halfway across the fucking county and then turn around? Jesus Christ. And see, look. They're aggroing on what? What are you guys aggroing on? There's nothing fucking here. There is no possible way you could have done this, dude. It's so fucking stupid. There's a bug of some kind in that, man. Because that is just absolute bullshit. Time to start squeezing off some rounds. Okay. Alright. Maybe they changed the pursuit mechanic. The pursuit, yeah, I know they chase you farther, but they shouldn't be able to detect me at all, dude. That's my point. Okay. I'm maxed on stealth and I'm crouched. Man, unless I walk up, watch this. Watch how close I can get to him before he aggroes me. Look at this. He literally can't see me right here, dude. So when I go into stealth, right, and I kill one, and then the whole horde gets pissed off and starts running, it's like, okay, look, they don't do that. They don't do that. These are the Molotovs. Yeah, my performance history with those are, I mean, recently it's been really good, but I'm still leery about using them, yeah. But yeah, they absolutely should aggro like they have been. He will cover the noise when I'm around. Oh, didn't want to do that. Okay, four rounds left. Let's get the fuck out of here. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up.
A feral!
Miss me, motherfucker. Okay, let's clear this house and go back and get some more bullets, yeah? Let's get some more. Oh, Screamer? Yeah, I can't let you live, dude.
Okay, that was my last round.
Alright. No more fucking around. No bullets, no meds, no snacks. It's like, it's time to go. I run into a feral right now. I am so
fucked. If they show up, I'll handle them.
You won't handle me. You have no ammunition, dude. Shut up. Okay, let's clear this trailer. Yeah, give me a little more safe zone. But now look at the size of that safe zone, yeah? That's what I'm talking about. So now I can just get up and run, right? I don't even have to worry about, I don't have to worry about sound. It's dark and I'm wearing sunglasses. Yeah, right. Yeah, actually, the sun's coming up. You can see it's getting brighter outside, so we're doing good there. Okay, what we're going to do now is we're going to run up there and get that, God, I don't need 45. Locker lag, it's real. Speaking of which, we haven't done this in a while, so let's get that going. Yeah, the van's empty. Let's load up for a normal run here. Which means getting my snacks. I do wish I could shortcut or hotkey or favorite things in the locker, you know? Because I'm in here getting the same shit every time, you know? Snacks, bullets, guns, certain guns, and certain equipment. And I don't need the rest of shit up top. It would be nice. It would be extremely nice. Extremely welcome if I could favorite things, you know? Maybe six or a dozen. And, let's rock. Yeah, see, look, it's the sun's coming up. We're going on this raggedy-ass van. But I've got 8 slots left in the van, and I got 5 slots left in my bag, and... Oh, I'm going on the wrong road. Don't know this map yet.
Look, you really left us hanging there. Well, I'm not sure how to feel.
I don't give a fuck how you feel. Get off your own ass and get your own shit.
We just screw ourselves out of an ally there.
You didn't just go hostile, did you? No, went neutral. Okay, good. So we have to help him next. And that's fine. The next time we'll help him. I'm busy right now. I will say these enclaves are the most ungrateful, grabby, lazy sons of bitches like ever.
Yeah, no. This means a lot to me, really.
Oh, fuck you, dude. What the hell was that bullshit?
Shit, I'm beat.
Shut up. God damn it. Okay, so we got an infestation. We got lots of bullets now, man. Alright. Killed both the screamers. He did holler, but he didn't bring any bloaters with him, looks like. Another horde over here on the right. Yeah, I see you motherfuckers. That's okay, though. Come on. There you go. Alright. Come on, boys. Lots of bullets, and I'm in a bad fucking mood right now. Zombies, am I right? Check your map 10 times. Well, I've gotten used to maneuvering on the roads, you know? And I know
this
that
dump's been emptied out.
When I look at a map, I'm like, okay, I have to turn around and go right. I'm like, okay, I need to go right. That's it. You get it's just practice. Now, the problem is I have to search 3 locations, and I don't want to leave anything behind, but I don't really need a lot of stuff, so perhaps we will get lucky.
Excellent.
Yeah, I can use both of those. I can use that toolkit right fucking now.
All that
the gas.
For this?
Parts, I guess. Parts I can use. Okay, this place is cleaned out. Let's go use the gas can and the toolkit while I'm here. Dun, 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 dun. I don't have a gas can. Let's put this away. Keep the parts out, because God knows I'll probably find parts somewhere else. I hear somebody yelling behind that wall. Okay, van's fixed. And...
A few years from now, I could see us maybe even having movie theaters again. Seriously.
If you talk as much during the movies as you talk right now, they're going to kill you, though. All armored zombies coming right through the place I need loot. Okay, they're gonna walk straight up the corridor here. I Oh, I'm fucking stuck. I'm fucking stuck. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Are you fucking kidding me with this? He's gonna fucking die because I'm stuck. I'm stuck, dude. I can't get out. Climb over the railing, dude. Climb over the railing, dude. Climb over the railing. Climb over the fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh yeah, no. That's bullshit. Okay, Undead Labs, fix that shit. Do it now. If I lose a survivor because of your bullshit bugs, dude, I'm gonna be a very, very unhappy. Yeah, that's some fucking bullshit right there. Absolute fucking bullshit right there. Let's fix this camp. Fix that fucking door. Yeah, fix this shit. Absolutely fucking fix this shit. Yeah, losing survivor to bugs. Boy, you would hear all kinds of great profanity from me if that happened. Including shit I'd probably get kicked off of YouTube.
I think I found something.
Hey, I found it.
It looks like a stuffed hippo.
Oh no.
Gosh. Hippo Thomas. It belonged to our son.
Whatever you say.
God damn it, you little son of a bitch. Here. Another one? Great. Three? Alright. Come on. God damn it. I'll do for you, you son of a bitch. Okay, you're yelling. Is anybody else around here?
People say Hawaii is free as zombies, but that don't matter to me. Oh, you want to force me? I say go for it. That place was crowded before. How bad do you think it is now?
Gotta waste that fucker.
Yeah, I would love to, man. I would love to waste that fucker. Yeah. You know what? You're getting river dance, motherfucker. Punk bitch. Okay. So yeah, this band's seen better days. But we have a garage here. Oh, this is the...
This place looks safe for now.
This is the... landmark outpost thing, isn't it? Yeah, potential landmark outpost. Now let's get the whatever's in here and put in the truck. There's gonna be meds in there, yeah. Bottle of hand sanitizer. Okay, this isn't good. I was hoping that was a regular garage, but clearly it is not. So, let's go over here. How much ammo I got? 16 and 33? Landmark is bugged. Okay. K-Dog, how's it going? Welcome to the street. How are you doing? Okay, I checked this shed already. What was I looking at? Oh, there's another van over here. Look at that. That'll come in fucking handy. Yeah. So I got a teddy bear. There's a van over here. It's seen better days. I need a toolkit, though. Absolutely need a toolkit, and I need it now.
No sign of Zeds. If they show up, I'll handle them.
Yeah.
Gotta drop something else first.
Not what I needed there. Crouch, dude. Stay crouched, dude. Whoa, what was that chug there? Chemicals. Mafia, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, this landmark outpost is supposed to give you, like, some kind of new, some kind of new plague recipes or something. Not something I really use a lot or care too much about, so not high on my radar. Okay, let's put that shovel away, put these chemicals away, put that away, and put those away. Okay, it's very cool, but isn't working. Okay, all right. Well, let's check the protest site and see what happens here. The military ones, the armored Zeds with the helmets and the bulletproof vests, they hang out around military outposts a lot.
Nothing in here worth a damn.
Because I guess in life, this is where they were, you know, stationed or what have you. So anytime you see a military outpost, a checkpoint, sometimes medical tents, there will be these zombies more often. They'll go to the reservoir. No, I did not. I mean, I did last week when we were coming through here, but I didn't really take a long look at it. I didn't take a gander. Let's do that. Let's see what's going on here. Okay, so yeah, if you're playing this game, be very careful in this checkpoint thing here, man, because it's a clipping fucking nightmare. Warning, restricted area, blah, blah, blah. Can't climb up on anything. Oh, here's something here. What's this? Anything good in here? Seeds. Whatever, it's fine. What's over here? Anything over here? Chemicals again. I need those more than I need 12-gauge shells. Okay. Barrels there. Can't climb up on that. Definitely can't go out to the dam, I don't think. Can you? No, there's no road out there. Because if I go over this way, it's all barbed wire, right? Yeah. I swear to God, I hear something. One screamer, two screamers, so it's three of them. Fan-fucking-tastic. But yeah, there's the authorized personnel only on the dam itself. A rare case. Look at this. Okay, good. Yeah, and there's the outflow. Nice. Do I want to open this? Well, there's probably nothing in it anyway, so fucking why not, right? Yeah, just that shit. I'll take out the seeds. I don't need those. So yeah, nothing in the case. But hey, I found one, so booyah. So no luck getting a toolkit. This is not what I like, but we're going to have to just deal with it. While we're waiting and it's quiet, let's get our ammo rolling again and check all of our buffs. Clean toy still going. Make stew still going. Need to get the influence going. Okay, there's one, two. Where's the third one? I don't like this. Fuck it. Cool, that works. Okay. The construction vehicles. Yeah, I would not mind being able to just clear the roads. I'd love to be able to just use the military truck or something, or and just tow the car, the wrecks out of the way so I can move around. But I understand why they have them the way they do. Now I gotta be real fucking careful because I'm not good at driving vans. This van is not in good shape. And we have had a hell of an outing here. And here we are. Oh, that's not my base. Where's my safe zone? Over down the street. Alright. We park on the sidewalk here. Fix the weapon. and get the shit out of the truck. Yeah, that big bastard's still over there.
That is damn heavy.
Okay, put that there. And pull this shit away. Get some more fucking bullets. We're running out of bullets. Not good. When it goes below 900, I start getting a little nervous. Naomi, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, she's right up the street. We can just run this. See what I mean? Look at that. Horde them right inside the safe zone, right? Hordes ignore safe zones. Spooky games. I don't know. I don't really play any. And Dead Space is a good one. Dead Space is creepy as fuck. I don't know if that's spooky or not, but man. First Dead Space, man, I was wetting my pants a couple of times. So that's a that might be a decent one. I don't really know any others.
Can I see what you found?
Here you go.
Please, we gave this to Anthony when he turned 2. He called it Hippo Thomas because he couldn't say hippopotamus. I really needed this. I can't even begin to thank you.
I hope this shows how much I appreciate what you've done.
The tone change is killing me. Wow.
I'll be moving on now. Being here without my family, well, it's just too much.
Later.
He's all, yeah, I gave you your toy from your dead kid. See ya. Peace out, yo. Seems like it's sort of a cavalier sort of a send-off there, but I mean, you do you, man. Alright, my van's over here. Let's get that van fixed. I forgot to fix the van. I'll try and get rid of her. What? Thought I heard something. Okay, now that we're out here, I can see a little bit better. This is kind of cool now that it's daytime. Alright, so now we're back to this, yeah? And then we go here. Even though he's just got scratches, I don't give a shit. I got 60 fucking health kits. I'm using them. All right. So round 2. So our furthest reach is probably this. Yeah. Let's go there, which is up the street and to the left. Okay. Now to start looting and see if we can't find a goddamn white noise machine. Still. One thing to be aware of too. Notice how I'm just on my minimap, how I'm barely inside the safe zone. This game routinely spawns zombies just outside that line. Okay? So if you're coming on the edge of your safe zone and you can't see, know that there's probably a zombie right fucking there. It spawns them right around the edge of the safe zone all the time. All the time. So you gotta keep, gotta stay on top of that shit, yeah? You saw one on a network trader? Yeah, I've had 6 network traders and not a single one of them's ever had it on them. They're the only ones who sell it, too. I can't get lucky with the white noise machine, yeah? like, if we're on day 52? 53? I don't even know. It doesn't say. Doesn't tell you. But that's, you know, an hour and a half per day. That's
good thing I got low expectations.
70-80 hours of gameplay, not a single goddamn white noise machine anywhere. I forgot to fix the van too, didn't I? I just remembered I forgot to fix the van. Oh god, you can't take me anywhere. Can't take me anywhere. Hopefully we'll get one before, you know, I legacy out, but I doubt it. I'm starting to doubt it. Okay, now we're gonna go. Ammo. How am I doing on ammo? I got 37? Yeah. Let's make some more. I need to make some fucking bullets. Another toolkit? Good. And this will be materials and maybe something else. Power tools! Fantastic.
That's a lot of shit.
There's a guest here. I think you should come home and hear them out.
I don't think I'm going to. I think that's from Sherry Stranger Can Kiss My Whole Ass. Kind of concerned that he knows where I live, but, you know, whatever. Stalkers. Beezer, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? We're having some more exciting than I'd like times today here in the old Fairfield here. Oh, shit. Where's that horde? Oh, they're stuck inside the rock. Still haven't fixed that bug, guys, huh? Good, good. Excellent. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Put that in here. Let's fix this fan. The Juggernaut, he's all out there sunning in the park. He's just chilling out there. Tools again. Fine. All right. So we did that one. We're going to do this one. Oh no. Okay, so there's a bug or a game issue. If you scrap the last rucksack in an outpost or, you know, a location, if you scrap it inside the container it spawns in, it doesn't clear the location. Like that location up there where it says it still says remaining resources materials, they're not there because I scrapped them. Unless, of course, I forgot to get a box. But basically the moral of the story is, if you're gonna break down rucksacks, don't do it inside the container they spawned in. Because otherwise the game will not properly mark.
Nothing worth a damn in this place.
Yeah, see, it's empty. There's nothing in here, right? Because I made the mistake of scrapping the actual rucksack inside the container. You have to take it out first, otherwise it doesn't clear the location. Okay. Okay, where are we going? What are you doing? Spawn right here in the middle, huh, big fella? Okay, yeah. Last thing you're gonna do, buddy. Okay, so that's done. These two are done. This is what? Giant man wreckage? Yeah, let's go get that. Here. Oh, yeah, I can just run it. But yeah, look at this. Right outside the zone. It's been spawned right outside the line, so. It's cheesy, but, you know, I guess you do what you gotta do, try and kill the player. Here's another goddamn horde. The hordes are really out of hand, man, considering how much I've kept them down. That's not what I wanted to fucking hear. Yeah, let's go. Okay, let's get some distance. There we go. There's one screamer down. Another horde right there, and the Juggernaut's over here in the park, right? Oh, this just got ugly. Alright. Where's the other screamer? That truck got any gas in it? No. If I start the van, that Juggernaut's gonna come out. That's all I fucking need. Okay, let me just try and grab this last loot container. I am missing my Hellion right now. Oh, there he is. There he is. There he is. Oh, look at that! A magnifying glass! Come on. Come on, Supergirl. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on, you little fucker. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Get the scent. Come on. Come on, asshole. Come on. There you go, son of a bitch. All right. Yeah, you yell, dude. You're alone, motherfucker. You know what that means? That means I win. Okay. Six rounds? Anybody behind me? No? Okay, cool. Yeah, we're good. Alright. Let's get that container I was after, and then we'll get the fuck out of here, yeah? Everybody just be calm, everybody be cool. Everybody just simmer the fuck down. I gotta know what's in this. What's in here?
Okay, the hell calls himself the Muffler Meister.
The Muffler Meister. Nice. Okay. Here he is again. Right outside the line. Just outside the safe zone. Does anybody need anything? Yeah, Hoffman does. Probably should do that. Maybe we'll do that after I stretch. This has not been an optimal, not been what you call an optimal fucking play session. Been kind of messy here today. But, okay, let's make some bullets here first. I wish that menu would stay open so I can make more than one at a time without having to click and click and click and click and click and click. It takes four to make these? Oh my god. They really cranked the cost up, didn't they? Okay, get that going. We got you, 20 minutes. Get that going. This is going cool. Oh, put the bullets away. Okay. Round 74. Hey, that juggernaut's gone. He was out here in the field. Well, shit, let me get this house then while we got the chance. Let's get this fucker cleared out right now. Bloater, huh? I see you, fucking bastard.
Pretty damn sure I smell some loot in this dump.
Eight? Yeah, that'll work. Alright, what have we got? Let's equip that. For the extra slot. And what else we got in here? Well, potential in desks.
Oh man, empty again.
Or it could be empty, you know, that too. Box of seeds and coffee and a Molotov? And a nightstand? What kind of shit were you guys up to, man? That's, I mean, no kink shaming, but that seems a little bit, wild to me.
Guess that's it for this place.
Okay, well, nothing in there. What we got in here? Probably materials for sure, right? More seeds.
New place to put it.
I don't need the sticky note anyways. What's in here? Seeds?
New place to put it.
Okay, let's drop that and drop this. Okay, that's it. Cool. Out we go. Dun 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 dun. Alright. What other houses do you think have potential here? Coffee and a Molotov sounds like a mix. Yeah, I wouldn't know, man. It's not really my bag, baby. Okay, let's go work our way out in, work our way out, and then back towards, right? So we're gonna go out and do the last two, and do the last two houses over here on the side. Do these mini marts. They're not going to have the white noise machine that I want, but they might have some good loot in them. Might be able to get something decent out of this, yeah?
All that work for this?
My sentiments exactly.
This will come in handy.
It's booze. Of course it'll come in handy, dude. Yeah, nothing in there at all. Nothing good at all. How about here? Hardware store? And let's put that on. Give me the extra three slots for now. Since I'm carrying it anyway, I'll wear it. But once I get back to my base, I'm dumping it. Yeah. What's in here?
Yeah, no room for that.
I don't want firecrackers. Okay. All good. All done. Now. Does that truck have, perhaps... What? Here we go. Now that truck's looted, the gate's open. Okay. Heading back. Another successful loot run, so to speak. I know something in this car. What's in the car? Probably just parts, right? Yeah, just parts. Can use them, though. That helps me fix my gun. And I'm always up for fixing... Always up for fixing this stuff. Okay, now he just got tired, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to load him up. Repair this. Deal with the locker lag. And do this. Right. Open up the locker. Colin's had an exciting evening, though, hasn't he? He has had an exciting day today. Give him this and this to go back over here. Give him his gun back. His guard weapon, guard duty weapon. Okay. Now here's a trick I use, because I use small communities, right? Whenever I switch carriage and I send them back to base, I always put a rucksack on their back. Because it doesn't affect them when they're fighting on guard duty, and it gives me, you know, six extra rucksacks worth of storage. Which is, useful. In here. Come on out. Okay. I have to take a quick bio here, so I'm going to pause the game really quick. Put my thing up. I'll be back in about a minute, guys. Hold on. Be right back. Right. Let's get back to the business at hand, which of course is stripping this goddamn town of all the shit that it has that's worth taking. Alright, Mary, get your butt in here. Let's get that gun back in your hands. Get this out and see where we're going next. We are going to, well, I guess we're going to the post office. Yeah. Special delivery. Okay, let me adjust the headphones here. Alright. All right, off we go. But now that it's all safe, right, now that I've got this huge safe zone, I don't have to worry about being stealthy anymore, you know? I can just run around. I can see and hear, not just hearing. Gives me a lot. Oh, look at that! Got the Bruno gas jacket. Yay!
No more hordes of slabbering undead? Must be our lucky day.
Well, hooray. I got the jacket. Where are we going? Two hordes and a screamer, and there's a garage over here? You know what? I'm going to stick on this side of the road. I'm going to stay here, I think. Because I've got the safe zone around the food outpost over there that I know... That I know... Is, going to still be there. I'm not going to drop that one. This is kind of cute. Oh, you can't jump on that. That sucks. But that's a cute little town. I mean, that looks towny. Kind of scenic. I wish I could take a picture that didn't have all the HUD and my character and shit in it. Rhonda, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How's it going today? Hopefully it's going well. Or at least tolerably, yes? Tolerably would be good. Sometimes, some days, that's about all you can ask for, right? It's like, just let this day not suck. Can we do that? Soil enrichment kit. Boy, thanks, guys. Yeah, and a wooden bat. All right, sure. So you sucked your job as worse. I'm sorry, Rhonda. Well, hopefully this will give you some video game therapy or something. Perhaps be useful in some way. Yeah. Okay, 4. Plus, you know, you can just picture whoever you want when I'm killing zombies, right? Maybe that'll help. Maybe that'll be useful for your therapy purpose. I hear a goddamn horde again. Son of a bitch, dude. These fuckers are everywhere, man. What do we got out back here? Anything good?
That's it for this place, I guess.
No, nothing good. All right. Well, we don't need crossbow bolts for sure. We can use that. And we don't really need 50. I don't use 50s.
This is a lot of stuff to carry.
Okay, come on, Mary. Get you out of the house. I hear a horde coming. We gotta get the fuck out of here. You're running way too heavy to be farting around. I have one snack. Yeah? Come out that bush, motherfucker. That's what I thought.
A feral. Careful, everyone.
Okay, cool. Alright. I don't like shooting. I don't like attacking ferals when I'm fucking running heavy, man. I just do not like it. Store with excessive seating. Nice. Nice. Whoever named this house, dude, props. That's fucking awesome. House with excessive seating. It's descriptive and it actually is accurate. Alright, Mary, put this. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Oh, where's my gun? Never want to walk around without a gun.
This is heavy.
I know, as you're carrying 3 melee weapons and 25 pounds of soil enrichment kit, it's a little bit much for your
hey,
frail.
Things could be way worse. That's gotta count for something.
Let's get some more ammo going. I keep forgetting to redo the ammo, man. 22 minutes there, 15 minutes there, 26 minutes there. Okay, cool. Alright. Okay. Alright. What are we doing now? We're gonna go get. This. And good luck tomorrow with that. Good luck with that, Rob. Never pleasant to have your fate in someone else's hands. in almost every situation, but particularly ones like this. Yeah, here. Okay, let's break this fucker down. Another horde down there. Okay. But yeah, I mean, look at this, Ben. This is pretty much small town America, ain't it? I mean, the street's kind of wide for small town America, but it's got the right look.
Seems to be locked.
Yeah, it'd be nice if I had 7-7 stealth, if I could just open the door standing up instead of making me do that extra step of crouching. Just saying. Because you know I'm going to just crouch to do it. It's not like I can't open the fucking door, so it's like, well, why not save me the extra step? I mean, Quincy could do it. He can just walk in. That was nice.
No more Zeds? Yay.
Okay, what we got in here? Anything good? How about here?
I'm done searching this place.
Okay. We got some good supplies. Nothing that I wanted, but... didn't get my white noise machine. Hopefully someday. That sun's going down again. We should probably think about doing what's her face. Going to talk to Dr. Hoffman. But I ain't doing no fucking van. And while I'm here, I want to get all the shit that I can out of this.
How's it going? So I've got something you guys might.
Oh my God! It's a fucking network traitor. Okay, change of plan. We're gonna see if that son of a bitch got a white noise machine. This will be the seventh one. The seventh one that's visited town since I started playing this game.
Better than a poke in the eye.
Yeah. This is the seventh one. Just so you know. How much influence I got? 8,200? Yeah, I'll just buy it. Trailer. Let's go ahead and clean this thing out while I'm here.
Oh, there's some good stuff here.
Okay, that's cleaned out. And... a new infestation, that's fine. Lucky seventh. I hope so too, dude. Like I said, I've been playing this game, this community, for 70-something hours. Just haven't found one yet. 70 hours, 5 full maps, dude. And it's just like, after a certain point, you're like, are you fucking kidding me? Seems to be locked, that's fine. Open the door again, thank you. Okay, where are my loot containers? There's one here. Molotov, nothing there. Okay. Nothing over here. In here? Yeah, nightstand usually has something in it. Nope. Okay. And... then the last one's gotta be outside here, right? Yep.
I guess that's everything here.
Who needs to clear the house to get the locations? Yeah.
We're good. No more Zeds in sight.
Okay. So we got that. We got all this shit. How much gas that van got in it? Oh, it's almost full. Cool. Alright. And.
Okay.
No, not
Don't
you.
Start the party without me.
Okay, he's right across from the house.
You're a lifesaver.
No, I'm more of a certs kind of person, but thanks for your support. You know what? Let's just get these fucking trailers so I can, when I drop this, I can at least have this entire area cleared out.
I see nothing here. Time to move on.
Nothing there. Chemicals here.
Watch out! That screamer's gonna bring a ton of Zeds!
I'm thinking he's not. Because he doesn't have a head. I see you, Mr. Farrell. Oh shit, I hear you, Mr. Screamer. Where you at? No. Shush. Yeah?
Farrells! I hate those things.
Yeah, fuck you, dude. Still think you're quick? Yeah, that's right. Okay. So let's go ahead and stick this stuff in there. load her up for her gear, and then drive home, because we pretty much looted this entire block. We didn't do this stuff, we didn't do the refugee camp. We can do that later with this outpost right here. And these will stay cleared for a little while. And it shouldn't be too bad to re-clear those two anyways. Didn't get the tragic medical camp, though. Really wanted to get that. Probably still will. Let's go to the tragic medical camp. But first we gotta load her up like she's gonna be combating, yeah? We use one slot of bullets instead of two. And, yeah. Alright. Tragic medical camp is here. What's up, buddy? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Watch this. I can't scrape him off, yeah? Look at that magnet hand, motherfucker. Look at that shit. Oh, you are still over here. How you doing, dude? Bye. Yeah, no, we're out. Bye-bye. Ain't that important. I'll come back for it later. Fuck this. Each map will have a story. Oh, I got a feeling SOD3 is going to be... I got a feeling SOD3 is going to be open world. It's going to be one big map, I think. It's not going to be like this at all. There's houses here too, look at that. Alright, let's get to the Wandering Trader. He's still 1100 away, so we got some driving to do.
You know who knew that work? This guy right here.
Military camp here. I gotta remember to loot this place too. I gotta remember to loot every place everywhere all the time. Blah blah blah. Okay, where are we going? Let me get on the street right here. Do some off-roading here in a friggin' path and delivery van. I'm sure it'll be fine. Oh, you're right behind the ridge by the plane. Okay. Cool. In a city, yeah, that's... In a city is something it's been requested for a long time. Now, of course, with this engine, with the way they built this game, that's not a thing, but they're starting fresh with a new engine and pretty much a blank slate, so we will see how they do, see what they do. I'm just excited that they're going to be able to make the game... They're going to be closer to making the game they've always visualized they can make without as many, you know, restrictions and limitations as they have previously. Not that they have a blank check by any means, but they have access to more resources now.
How's it going? I'm with the
network. Okay.
How you doing?
Is he going to have a white noise machine on him? I'm going to say no. He is not going to have a white noise machine.
Let me see what you've got.
Okay.
Oh, for seven. But see, this is why I don't go with the network, okay? When I talk to a vendor from out of town, right, I want a guy who's going to give me supplies that will help me. What does this guy have? A fucking baseball bat? A couple of reference books? A radio antenna, some more books, and some food that I can grow myself, and plague cure that I can make myself,
hey,
and meds
I
can make myself. This is like 100% useless to me. They are useless. You are fucking useless. Get out of my fucking town before I kill you all. Okay. So yeah, 0 for 7. Day 55. Day 54, 52, 53, still no white noise machine. So yeah, that never can kiss my whole ass. My whole ass. You guys suck. Alright, where am I? I need to go south, which is this way. Once again, the game fucks me. So yeah. swear to God, this community is cursed. I simply cannot find this item. I find 14 heavy ammo presses. I find power tools. I find convection ovens and hot water heaters and all kinds of other shit. And I'm just like, everything in the fucking world except the white noise machine. And multiples. It's just like, these guys just shake your head, you know? All right. I'm just gonna park this van out here. I don't even care about it. We'll deal with that shit later. I do want to go see what Hoffman's about. So let's do that while the sun's up. How's the hellion doing? Got gas? Needs a toolkit. Anything in the trunk? Yeah, let's do that. Okay, let's just put another gas can, another repair kit in the trunk. We fix this and then fill this up. Dr. Hoffman's colleague. Okay. It's fucking Isby, dude.
Hang in there, everyone. We can get through this.
Okay, that reminds me, you need more ammo. Let's make more ammo. Constantly making ammo. Alright, Isby. What kind of crazy shit are we doing now? Let's go. Summon some bloaters, that's fine, but they're not near him. So, what we can do here. Oh, a little bit chug there. A little choppy. You know what? Get rid of these bloaters. Where are they? Here we go. You see me? Come on, buddy. Come on. There you go. I don't need you landmining my ass on the way back through here. What's up, man? Come on. There you go. Alright, got a meter at the tartan mark. I shouldn't hit things going forward, though. I keep forgetting this is not standard. And then he's going forward, he plows into a rock, it's like, and then runs a zombie over. It's like, alright. Oh. I hear jets roaring over, I'm like, what the fuck? But it's outside, it's at my house. I'm like, there's jets roaring over in the game, but no, it's... Isby, what do you got? What do you got, Isby?
Okay, listen up.
Cleo's dying, but I'm gonna save him.
Y'all wanna come visit? We need a little help.
God damn it, collectors,
okay,
not
let
now.
Me this out. I'll try to keep it simple.
Gotta go. All right, Brinless, thanks for stopping in, man. Hope you had fun.
Widespread distribution of critical supplies to the population. It's breaking down because it relies on satellites, which we can't fix. My brilliant plan is to download a local copy before the satellites really start falling apart. So you need my help to copy a computer program? That's a drastic simplification, but yeah, close enough.
Okay, can you hurry up? I gotta help the collectors.
Now you know what's up. All right, let's get to it.
I hope nothing heard that.
Okay, come on. So the problem is, if I don't help the collectors this time, they'll go hostile, and I don't need that action. So, what I do need to do is fix this car first. All right. I hear something outside too. God damn it. Zip. All right, off we go. Advanced toolkits, best invention ever. Okay, so what are we doing here? Probably gonna.
The tower we're visiting isn't functional anymore, but it should have enough of them inside for my plan to work. Then, what are you talking about? I mean Cleo. Doc calls them her, but I don't assume Cleo thinks of themselves as female, you know?
It's a computer.
I am so confused by all of this. We're about to download an AI that's been bouncing around satellites for years. Can you believe this? Hold on. Are you saying this Cleo is an artificial intelligence? Didn't I mention that before? Sorry. Sometimes I skip over little details like that.
Oh, it's in the middle of the lake. Oh, that's the one that's... This is where, this is the one where we, this is where Hoffman... I mean, where, Logan had us get the, initial, Oh, fucking, are you kidding me, dude? Are you serious with this shit? Oh, man, this is all I fucking need. Alright, fine. Yep. Here we go.
Now, let's get rid of the Zeds before we get to work. That Zed just saw us.
You take care of him, I'm sure you can't die, so.
You're handy to have around.
Okay, SV. I mean, I know you're not much of a fighter, but,
Okay, to pull this off, I need to establish a strong connection to Cleo's existing network.
Huh. Probably don't want to do this at night.
I need you to keep the Zeds away from me.
Oh, look, it's fucking daybreak.
FYI, it could get a little crazy. Yeah, this is a bad idea.
So yeah, she's the technician and I'm the daybreak operator. Fantastic. Dag, how's it going? Welcome to the street. We're doing a mission here.
Initiating the signal now.
Helping Izzy download Cleo shit.
You have to hold him off until I'm done. I can't get behind that idea just yet.
Feral, I see Mr. Feral.
Not good.
Now see, if I'm on top of the car, they'll just stand there and yell, they won't bother her, right? And I can just kill them later. So we're gonna stand right here and let them scream. I don't give a shit.
Okay, it's working! Wow, this bandwidth is crazy! Izzy, you done yet? Look, I'm pulling an AI out of space. You can't rush these things!
Maybe you wanna hustle it up a little bit more? Lots of them around me, but they're not around her, and that's all I give a shit about. You guys yell all you want to, I'll take care of you in a minute.
This program is huge! It's eaten up half my hard drive space already! Great, how much longer? Well, it either finishes downloading, or I run out of room, so... We're at least halfway there? I don't like Zeds with big mouths.
Come on.
It's done. This is like the most epic hack ever. A little help here. Oh, yeah, sorry.
You need to catch my breath.
Okay, now let's see if it works. Wait, what? Hey, we just pulled the most complicated computer program in existence out of a network of orbiting satellites. There's some room for error here.
Oh, interesting.
Okay.
Doc rigged up a talk box for Cleo. I just need to hook them up and... There. All connected. Cleo, can you hear us? Wait, what?
Look at the mission. Is it working? Is it working?
Output device detected. This is the computerized logistics and executive operations.
Well, now we fucking finally know what it means.
Oh my god, nice. We did it. They can hear us. I've got to get this back to the dock. Thank you so much. Of course.
Of course.
Be safe. See you around.
So now we know what Cleo stands for. After how many years? 5 years? We finally know what it stands for. Well, the players know what it stands for, yeah. And is we just gonna run off? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, well that'll work. Then take our ass back. That's kinda nice. Okay, let's do this shit. Okay, well that was interesting. Is there anything else over here that I didn't loot while I'm here? There's some batteries, some cases, the little laptop with, of course, a screenshot. With, of course, a legend here that I'm sure someone has pulled out of the files and analyzed, so I'm not going to bother doing that. Cheesing? Dude, it's called good tactics, Dag. If that's cheese, then so be it. But if you're not using every advantage you possibly can, why? Why would you not do that? I feel sorry for the Zeds. I think they should have a chance. Yeah, fuck that, dude. They're cockroaches. And I'm the fucking Orkin man, all right? I'm here to exterminate you, dude. Whatever way is efficient, safe.
Nice job, guys.
Whichever way is most efficient and safe, that is the way I'm choosing. If they wanted zombies to climb on cars, I would find something else. But they didn't, so I do. And I have no shame whatsoever. Alright. The road should be over here somewhere. Oh, I'm on the other side of the lake. Okay. I see where I'm at now. Yeah, over this way. Now she needs backup for looting, which means I'm gonna need more bullets. God damn it. Oh, there's cash. Okay, I don't remember that now then. If I go this way. But yeah, Dag, when it comes to the zombie apocalypse, dude, there's two ways to fight. You can fight fair, you fight by the rules, or you can fight to win, dude. I fight to win. I'm not in the least ashamed of this or not proud of this. It's like, you know what? I do what I have to do, man. Because last time I checked, there were an infinite number of zombies, but only six of me, or seven of my characters. Whatever, dude. Did you just spawn a bloater? Okay. Alright, we're out of here. Fuck this shit. But yeah, no, it's called tactics. It's called tactics. Yeah, I'd stand in the car. You bet your ass I'd stand in the car, man. I'd never leave the base. I'll be support. Let me know what needs fixing, cooking, mending, storing, organizing. I'm your man. Does so much better when I can climb a car. I'm telling you, man, it's a game changer. But yeah, once you learn how to climb on things, man, it's like, yeah, why wouldn't you, you know? Okay, let's get some, get this out of the trunk here. Fill the car up. Oops. Oh, Mary. Mark Coca, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Alright, do that. Fix the car. Get her some more bullets, because we're going to need lots more bullets. Oh, man. Come on. Okay.
Yikes. Too loud.
It was loud, but you're in the center of a safe zone. You're gonna be fine. Okay. Fix this. We put some rounds to that bad boy. I gotta do some quick maintenance on that thing, eh? Yeah, 80 rounds should be enough. If unless a juggernaut shows up, then I'm fucked, but whatever. Like, seriously. No, it's all good, dude.
Zombies coming in, but they shouldn't put up much of a fight.
You know what? Let's just do this fucking thing. Come on, let's just get this over with.
We may be outnumbered, but we're a lot smarter than they are.
Hopefully Patricia can get her panties in the knot while I'm trying to defend my base here. Okay, what do we got? Make some more ammo. Oh, gotta get that done. Shit. Well, get that done. And this. Get that going. And, okay. Alright. Let's do a... Oh, that's nice, Mob here. Crouch is gonna like that one. Nice. Excuse me.
We cannot give up. You hear me?
See, that tower, that outpost can't cover this door. So you gotta keep that in mind. But it can cover just outside the door.
Everyone stay alert. We have more creeps heading over.
Yeah, see, they can cover this door. You can see from all the brain splattered on the wall on the inside here. They can cover that door. But they cannot cover this door.
That's a screamer.
Oh, I'm good.
Da-da-da. Is he outside? Did he make it inside? No.
That won't work.
In a world like this, you gotta stand.
He did get inside. Look at that.
That could have gone a lot worse.
Alright, all done. Oh man, my buff must have just run out on my bonus for my, my bonus for my thing. Yeah, it just ran out. Son of a bitch. RP, for your question, I would talk to an actual instructor. Ask them their advice. Because they'll have a lot more experience teaching people of all ages and ranges, and I'm sure they'll just, if you just call like a ranger instructor and go, hey man, what's a good time to start? You know, and how? Because I have no idea. I have no clue. Alright, get Patricia some backup here. They were the ones. Okay, there's an infestation across the street too, which is not good, but we'll take care of it. And they are down this street. The infestation's right. Oh, good. The infestation's in the. Come on. Okay, I love when the infestation's in a glass-fronted building, because it's like I can see the screamer. And he's right fucking there. Gotcha.
Remember that job you were doing? How's that going?
Bitch, I'm right outside your door. Will you fucking relax? God damn these... How's that job going? I don't
know. You aren't looking for me, are you?
I'm looking to kill you. Maybe I should just zombate your house. Dumb fucks. Yeah, sure.
All right.
Let's clear the rest of this infestation first. You heard that, guys? Did you hear that? Come on. Okay, all done. Come on, girl. We're getting in the car. She saw, but it's only half block away. It's like I've lived 2 months in this place. You have not. trust me, I know what I'm doing. Come on, there. Okay. Always use a little help. You all are fucking worthless and useless, dude. Okay, I'm leaving the lights on this time.
Okay, I think I see it.
Alright, let's light him up. Oh, this makes this much easier. Talk about a cheat code, dude. I can see all the way down the house. This is nice. With like how they hop over the back of the seat with their legs, like they kind of snake over it. Yeah. Who else? You? Sure. And you? That's how we do it. Who needs a rifle? I got a submachine. Well, this is a rifle, actually. Technically, this is a rifle.
Yep, we're done here. Time to go.
Come on out. Come on. Okay, cool. All right. The traitor's left the area. I don't give a shit. Seven times I've seen him. Lucky number seven, yeah. Here you go, Patricia.
Okay, you're here.
Thanks, I sure appreciate it.
Sure thing.
Bye-bye.
You gonna turn green? You gonna change? You're just gonna be still neutral. There we go. Okay, that's what I wanted to see. Okie doke. Alright, this way. This is the way. Here we go. And she just got tired. Look at that. Perfect timing. Perfect timing. I heard you, Mr. Bloater. I love the insta kills, man. I love when they jump in the car right when I'm next to something. It's like, split. No, you shush. It's quiet time, Mr. Screamer. It's quiet time. All right. Another exciting, eventful day for old Mary. And is there a way to see what bonuses Enclaves give you before they go allied? No. Well, with the community editor, yeah. But no, you can't... The game does not tell you before you, before their ally what they have. I wish they did so I would know who to help. I understand. I get that. After becoming an ally? Yeah, you just go to the map. And if you look at their, if you look on the left, not here, who's my buddies? Yeah. See on the top left, it says Enclave Benefits at the bottom of the second box. Parts, Income, and Wits XP. These guys are giving me parts, income, and wits XP. And then these guys up here are giving me offsite med storage. Bottom left. Yeah. These guys here are giving me the best one, Neighborhood Watch Threat Reduction. You can also see it if you go to your base screen, right? If you look in the affected area, like right here under parts, this is the transplants provide 25 a day. And if you go up to your meds, you can see my med storage is 70. I do wish it would have, like, the number would be green or something, so I would know that it's giving me a bonus from them, you know? But it doesn't. And then if they give you a morale bonus or something, that'll be in here as well. There'll be, you know, somebody gives you extra whatever the fuck, yeah? It'll be under effects. And the active effects here Influence gain, knowledge, blah, 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 blah. Plus 5 max health, plus 20 stamina, and wits experience rate. You see it right there at the bottom? The transplants provide scavenging partners. So you can see it in here as well. It's basically... was over there. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to stretch. Because I got to stretch. This shit makes me tense. So I'm going to go. I'm going to step away from the keyboard for a minute, 3 to 5 minutes, folks. Refill your drinks and snacks. Smoke them if you got them. I will be right back. Time to get back to the fray. Mary, it's time for you to take a load off. It's time for you to go to sleep. So let's go ahead and get you a... refresh your snacks. Repair the weapon. Put these two away. Get the ammo rolling. I constantly have ammo running. Constantly. Because when your morale is enthusiastic, it only takes 2.5 minutes to generate two units of ammo. And I can generate a lot, I can make a lot of ammo really quick when it's enthusiastic. Where is the thing? What is this? Oh, the bar. Why am I even saving that? Alright, get you there. Next one up is Adrian.
Holding up okay?
Yeah, I'm doing good, Junior. How you doing, man? Okay. Where is my... over here. Okay. Now, back to Fairfield, right? Back to the main mission, which is clean that goddamn place out, so I don't have to go back up there anymore. But this time, we're not going to take a van. This time, we're taking the Hellion, because we don't need that many,
I'll be out and back as quick as I can.
We won't need as much stuff for this. Let me mark it on the map. Let me do a pressed in here and mark my... yeah, see, look at that. Look how fast the safe zones went away. That's pretty heinous. Okay, we're gonna go to this place this time. Gonna loot that refugee camp, see what we get. I see you, Mr. Bloater. How you doing, buddy? You see me? You hear me? Come on. There you go. Oh shit. No. Yeah, take the fuck away from that. Let's just go. Oops. I remember those rocks over here. They're right there. Let's go this way. Yeah, this should be good. I think this should be alright. Can I go over the hills this way? Yeah, here we go. Nice and flat. Easy to see. Oh, what's this? Hello. Hello. Where are you at? You're in the middle of the goddamn field. Lucked out on that one. Something. A transmission mace? A hunk of shit. I don't need a fucking heavy weapon. So that's a melee case. So in case you do this, it's not a gun case. It is a melee case. Continuing on. Oh, bloater. Nope. Yeah, they're definitely doing night training tonight. That's the third jet flight I've heard go over. Nice. I love those. These are my friends over here, right? Yeah. All right, here we go. The road's over here. Oops, forgot about the guardrail. All right, let's go this way. There we go. Now we're on our way to Fairfield again. Again. I think. In the road. I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Alright. In general, you don't want to drive this fast at night. Until you're used to the game. Because all your surprises will be bad ones. Yeah. But if you've got a car that you know how to drive that you're comfortable handling, it's not nearly as potentially dicey. Okay, you know what? I gotta know what's in here. Four? Should I have room in her bag for all this shit? Anything up here? No. Okay. What have we got? Anything good? Sighted scar? That's pretty fucking good. No. What's in the tent? Well, this is promising.
Oh, not bad, I suppose.
Oh, hell yeah, not bad. Are you kidding me? You could totally use those.
Hi, this is Lily Ritter. Reaching out to all the new additions to our Trumbull family. Before I started the network, I lived in Trumbull. So, as long as I'm around, that valley will always have someone there to watch out for you. And that someone is my good friend, Raymundo Santos. If you need help, Ray is the guy to see.
He's down there, Lily. I'm no miracle worker.
Don't be modest, Ray. I can't imagine a Trumbull Valley without you there keeping watch.
That's kind of creepy. That's kind of creepy, Lily. Ray Santos, community stalker. I wonder if we're going to meet him. I mean, I know there's a model for him in the game, so in theory, we could see him. Guess we're going to find out later, aren't we? Oops. Oh, shit! Look at magnetic hands. Yeah, there you go. Everybody off. No riders. Fuckers. Alright. So we looted all this. And of course, everything went back to being unsafed. So now we gotta go do this again. All right, here we go, round two. Okay, I see you guys are on a roll, so I'm just going to let you, I'm just going to stay here and just kind of not, just shake my head in rueful silence, yeah?
That's a lot of stuff.
Okay. Sighted Scourge, that's a pretty nice find. I could wish they had a bigger magazine. 20 plus 1 is not really, awesome, but I do like the sound of them. Okay. I saw something over here. Right there. Okay. So I guess what we're going to do is we're going to go over this way first. You know what? No. I want to clear this first. Let's get our safe zone back. Let's go back to Oasis here and get our, you know, you'd think they would have put the swine and bovine inside the fence line of their thing, so they'd have a kitchen right there, yeah? But maybe it was just cost prohibitive to do that. Okay. All right, here we are back in this mall, which looks a lot like the strip. Oh, hey.
I got something I've been meaning to do.
Really?
You know, if you want to come along or whatever.
Shit, dude, I don't want to do it at night, but I can do this later. I really want to do these story missions, man. So, let's go see what he wants.
I've got it.
It's not like I need the help. Just, you know... like all right folks.
No, you need to help me.
Meet me out by the old sawmill and I'll tell you the details.
That doesn't sound sketchy at all, Mickey. Okay, so I've got him up by the old sawmill. That's fine. That's up behind the church. We were there last week, so I remember where that is. So while he's doing that shit, I'm gonna loot the fuck out of this building. Just while I got the opportunity, yeah. Grab everything in these bags and all the refugee shit. Hear that horde across the street? Across the way there somewhere. Alright. What have we got in here? Community food depot? Well, I'm gonna have some food in here, right? Only one container? And where would that be? Ah, here it is. I guess they had a pretty decent kitchen here. Sorta. Alright, what's in here? What have we got in here?
I'm not seeing any more of them.
Four things? My bag's almost full. Well, I'll have to come back to this. Because I really want to see what Mickey's got going here. Okay, there's that, and then this one. Clear that. And we'll go clear this. What's this?
Sorry, can't carry that.
Yeah, we need those. Oh, that's right, there's that shed that's just outside the gate there. Yeah, I like that. Alright. Never travel alone. I always travel alone. What is... this is unmarked? Okay. Well, we can put these away. Let's get him out of the way first, though. Shit! There. Alright, Mickey, I'm on my way, dude. I gotta do some looting first, though. Yeah, it's trade items, a book. Nothing really worth anything in there. Okay. It looks like the sun's coming up again. That's nice. That'll be good. Let's grab whatever's in here. And in here. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna loot the whole goddamn thing. Mickey, you're gonna wait. Because I need loots, man. Okay, so 01. It's gotta be on the roof then, huh? It's gotta be on the roof. Oh. There's that fucking screamer. Shut up, dude. Yep, there it is right there. There it is. Guess while I'm up here, I should check to make sure there's nothing in the other side. Some weapon remains? Yeah, see, there's one up on the roof. Look at this. Okay. Got that. Anything else over here? Got anything over here? There's something tucked away behind here? No. Look at this! I mean, for a survivor tent, this ain't a bad arrangement here. Up away from the zombies, up out of the weather. Got good sight lines. Got an easy escape route since zombies can't climb. This ain't bad at all. Alright. What's in here?
Locked.
Gonna be a meds ruck in this one.
Found something.
And then probably ethanol in this one, right? Oh, look, a CNC mill. Just what I need. I've only got 12 of these.
That's pretty heavy.
Yeah, I know. It weighs a lot. Shut up. You're fine. Where are they? Doors. Yeah, not with stealth. When you got stealth, all you gotta do is crouch, man. Open doors. Done. That's one of the reasons I take it. That and no crash speed searching.
I need a rest.
I can search everything I can search every single container as fast as I want, and it'll never make that crash noise. Which is why I like it. But a CNC mill. Nice. I'd trade 3 of those for a fucking white noise machine, man. No one's, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Didn't see you pop in. How you doing? Trying to keep up with chat and try not to die here. This game requires much more concentration than most other games I play. There's that fucking horn. Which means there's a goddamn feral out there with him. Yeah, I heard you, dude. I'm coming for you, don't you worry. Painkillers, okay. I got 27 bullets. I'll be fine. Don't have any snacks, though. Don't like that. 2 containers in here. Hearts and something's behind that wall. Oh, that's right. It's both sides. I forgot. This is just a tub. Okay.
At least it's not nothing.
Yeah, parts. Spent the day at the hospital. Ooh, well, I hope everything's going okay. Hope everything went well. It sounds like it did. If you're just chilling here, then we're doing good. I'll try to be a useful distraction for you as we run around stealing shit, murdering zombies, and telling people that ask for our help to pretty much fuck off. We can do that, right? That's how we roll here in the post-apocalyptic zombie wasteland. Right now, they're gonna go talk to Mickey Wilkerson and find what the fuck he wants. He's like, I don't really need your help, but you seem kind of cool. No, you need my help. You totally do, dude. If you could have done it yourself, you would have, dude. So I know you're full of shit. Okay, this is done. How much time I got left in that? 33 minutes, 5 minutes there, 40 minutes there, 25 minutes there. All right, we're doing good. We're doing good. This car's a little wrinkly, and it could probably use a can of gas. Let's get that going. Let's make sure, right? Always be sure. Measure twice, cut once. Make sure you have more than you need. Because you can always put it back away later. Let me out of this container, please. Thanks. I think the buttons are dying on this controller again. Which is a problem. But I know how to fix it now, so hooray. Okay, do that. Clear this up. I see you guys across the street over there. right there. Come on, right there. There. Come on. Right there. God damn it. I am not good at this. Of course, a lot of sway at this distance, yeah? A lot of spread, too, so... Come on. There we go. God damn. Alright, where's that screamer? He's behind the rock. Well, I got the feral anyway, so that's good. Okay. Alright. You guys are over here, right? Yep, you sure are. Hey, guys. Howdy, guys. What up, boys? There's one. Oh, no, I hear you. We're not doing that, dude. Come on. Come on, guys. Get clear of those bloaters. Come on. I need to run you over. Come on. 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 There we go. All done. Oops. We're near target. Well, that's the thing. There's a lot of sway because it basically, dude, it's an MP5. You know, it's not a sniper rifle. So I get a lot of sway and there's a lot of what do you call it? The cone. The cone is very large, especially those distances. Yeah. So the fact that I was able to hit him at all, much less with 13 rounds, kind of not. And you know, I'm using a controller to aim too. Don't forget that. Fuck am I even going? Where the fuck am I even going, dude? I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, it's right here. Isn't this a river down here? Where the fuck is the river? Oh, whatever, dude. Come on. The pitter-patter of tiny feet. Come on. There you go. Twofer, bitch. Come on, grab on the side. There you go. Thanks. Cock knocker. Easier to game with. Yeah, it is. Well, because you get to use both hands on the weapon, right? Here you only got to use one thumb. If I was even trying to aim a pistol with it with one thumb, dude, it'd be all, kind of tricky. Kind of tricky. Okay, where are we going? I'm going to go back down the street to a right and then take a left. Back down here, go across this rickety ass bridge. Take a left. Yeah, left and then right. Okay. We're getting there, we're gonna get there. Where am I going though? Oh, it's way over there, that's right. Okay. Where am I going? Shit, I don't even know where the fuck I am anymore. Alright. Hard to get familiar with this map again, man. There was a time where I knew it like the back of my hand, like a Wilkerson, but man, it's been, years and years and years. I use my brain power remembering the other new maps, the SOD2 maps. Alright. Let's get going, baby. Excuse me. We got his hit or miss, dude. Nice one. Doubly so because you didn't mean it. Yeah, hit or miss. Well, of course it's hit or miss, dude. That's the whole thing. Oh, goddammit, my morale just dropped. I need to clean the toilets again.
Hey there.
Anyone out there? I need some help.
I need to go pick up a few things from back home.
Okay, that's good for you.
The trouble is, the place is pretty trashed. I could use a hand digging through it.
Yeah, we'll do it. Let's ask. What exactly are we looking for?
I need to gather supplies to keep the nerds up at the ranger station working. There should be plenty of good stuff back where I used to live.
Yeah, I don't like Mickey Walkers and Noans, and I know that So, I know that NPCs are invulnerable.
Are you in or out?
So I run into them all the time.
Good call.
I like watching them dive out of the way and go, ugh!
Shortcut to the house through the hills, but whichever way you want to go is fine. After you.
There's a shortcut to the hills, huh? You know what? Let's just go straight to it and see what we get. Let's do a little oops, not there. We'll do a little exploration here in the old, in the little hellion here. Alright. So I have no idea if this will go through or not, but let's see if it does.
My family basically ran this whole valley. My brother Job had a saying he liked to use when folks, complained. The meek only get to inherit the earth when I'm good and done with it. Hold up a second. I got an idea. There's an old stash nearby I want to check out first.
Dude, I'm not your fucking Uber. What's in it for me, buddy? You gonna pay me here?
My family had stashes all around these parts. This one might have what I need.
Are these trees solid?
Yes.
You go up there first, dude. Zed Uber, yeah, no shit, right? Hey, man, while we're around here, can you go here? Can you go there? Can you go here? Can you go there? What the fuck? Do you don't work for you? I don't think I do, man. Yeah, Mickey, you're a really good fighter. Jesus.
I'm a little full at the moment.
That's what she said. You know what? I don't even need this. I don't need that. I don't need these. I certainly don't need this. Let's let the game recycle that shit. Okay. Alright, Mickey. What? Sit the fuck down, dude. I've been keeping track. My kill count for Zed so far with Mickey in tow has been 5, and he's killed none. So that should tell you who's the survivor here, yes? Oh, cute. It's a little toolbox and a wheelbarrow. How cute is that?
Oh, shit. There's barely anything useful in here. Guess we gotta search the old house after all.
Eli's
mom. You said you used to live up here? Why'd you leave?
The army came in a while back. Blew up the whole fucking place. A lot of my kin grew up on that land.
Yeah, you pissed off the wrong fucking people, dude.
Not anymore, I guess.
Yeah, you got what was coming to you, son. You people were assholes for the longest fucking time. You got exactly what you deserved. If you don't agree, that's part of the problem, my friend. Okay, how much is this weigh? 1.5. This is 3. Okay, put that in there. Just use the gas can. The Eye of the Survivor, right? Yeah, he's good at cringing and ducking and shit. When it comes to the real business, man, he's kind of a chow hound. Kill them all dead, Mickey. Murder them all, dude. Okay, let's get back to it then, shall we? Still traveling light. Why is he an arm? He probably has a close combat weapon, but he's an NPC, Beezer, so he's... He's marked essential. He can't die. So... And you don't want him, you know, stealing the thunder from the player. So... Because, I mean, since...
Why would the army blow up your house?
Because they're assholes.
My family's been running this valley for a long time. Army didn't like sharing.
Yeah, whatever, dude.
My aunt sure as hell wouldn't have let the family give up without a fight.
Yeah, you got your ass put paid to you here.
You weren't kidding. This place is... Wow.
Mm-hmm. Hold on. Something ain't right about this.
What do you mean?
The military trucks. They're transport, not assault. Never noticed that before. Maybe we ought to take a closer look. It's a shitload of zombies.
Well, that's why I'm on top of the car, dude. He's going after him with a wrench. Get him, Mickey. Kick his ass, dude. There you go. See, he could bite. He can fight. Clear all zombies. Okay, let's clear some zombies. Come over here. Somewhere. Where are we going? They're outside, right? There you are.
I have to finish off that one.
And here. And it says. Yeah, it's a military zombie. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. There you go.
I wasn't here when all this went down. If I had been, maybe my family would still be alive.
No, you'd just be in the corpse alongside.
Just as dead as they are.
Option B, Mickey, is the correct one. Option B here. You would be just as dead as they are. Okay. Examine nearby army vehicles for clues. Ooh, clues. Clues.
Back off, creep.
What's the thing? On that one, RP, you gotta knock the helmet off the armored zombie, or you can't shoot him. So he actually did pretty much what I would do if I was trying to get,
These trucks took a lot of gunfire.
Yeah, but there ain't no shell casings here. Which means the army guys weren't shooting back. That makes no goddamn sense. Check them bodies, will you?
What's this, CSI Damn, now?
They really bombed the shit out of this place. Aunt Matt must have really pissed these guys off to make them do this.
Well, this is cute. Although, glowing pants corpse is interesting. Ah, peacefully detained. Violence to be avoided. Ah, so maybe she blew up her own house to make it look like it was their work.
Hey, Mickey. I just found the orders these soldiers were following. It says they were just supposed to arrest, not to start a fight.
Well, that'd explain why we didn't find any casings. But it don't explain why the army dropped a goddamn bomb on my family's house.
Maybe they didn't, dude.
Ah, fuck it. That ain't why we're here. Let's just find some supplies.
Okay, so we got... The note's cute and all, but I don't need it. So let's get rid of it. Need room in my bag for other stuff. Carrying too many bullets. Okay, so what are we doing here? There's only two, huh?
Hey, I suppose it could be worse.
Oh, that'll stack, so that'll be fine. This'll be it then.
Just what I needed.
Yeah, see? I told you.
Hold
see,
on.
I know.
This journal says that Nat Wilkerson is responsible for all the destruction. Mickey needs to know about this.
See, she blew up her own fucking house, yeah. That's exactly what she would do. I remember you, Nat. I remember what kind of person you are. Blowing your own shit up despite, yeah, you, that's
what
that's
you
all
there?
Over.
Well, fuck me. I always knew Aunt Nat was a hard ass, but this is just goddamn crazy. They were here just to arrest her and she blew up our home? And for what? Pride? Or maybe just fucking spite?
Spite.
Are
option
okay,
B.
Mickey?
It's option B, Mickey, yeah.
No, I ain't goddamn okay. I used to be proud to be a Wilkerson. Wore that name like armor. But I finally get it now. The Wilkerson name ain't nothing but a curse. Cost me my brothers, my daughter, now my whole goddamn family. I can't look at this place anymore. Anything here you want, just take it. I'll find what I need somewhere else. Bye.
Your daughter? Really? So she died? Oh-ho! 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 Wonder how that happened. Okay. But yeah, it was spite, Mickey. Absolutely 100% spite. That is Nat all over. And, but this whole Han Solo, like, attempt to fucking retcon his history, I know. No, Mickey. You and Job and the rest of the crew, y'all were fucking thugs, okay? 100%. You could be able to, oh, I was misunderstood. Yeah, fuck you, you were not, dude. You were running guns, drugs, and moonshine, dude. Kicking people's asses to get their debt back. You, don't even fucking try to play this redemption arc shit with me. No, don't even. That is not a thing, sir. Oh, the noble Mickey. Well, my fucking ass, dude. Whatever. Oh, God, no. No, no. Andy, no. Dude. No. I remember his bullshit from SOD1 all too well, my friend. Just no. You're not gonna pull that shit on me. And another hostile enclave here? Three there. And there was one here. Why are there all these hostile enclaves on the map all of a sudden? Yeah, right, Dag, exactly. So Mickey's all... I mean, Job wasn't too bad, you know? Job was like... Job was too much of a follower for him to be, you know, really like... A prime evil, so to speak. But, Mickey, holy fucking shit, dude. Ringleader. No. You're not gonna pull a redemption arc, dude. No. No, no, no. I ain't buying it. I ain't buying it, so trying to stop... Try to stop... Please don't... Please stop trying to sell it to me. Yeah. Oh, God. Mickey Wilkerson, misunderstood hero. Yep, shit. Police. It's like, fucking no, dude. No, 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 no. No, that is not a thing that is happening here. That is not a thing that is happening here. Love that door smacking move. I'm not very good at it. I always misjudge the distance, yeah? I'm better about hitting with the bumper.
One of our people is missing. Can you help find them?
Oh shit. The freedom lovers are my boys, right? Yeah, I gotta help you
guys.
I'll
be right there.
I gotta help them, man.
Be careful on the way over, okay?
Their hero bonus, their enclave bonus is way too good. I cannot afford to lose it. Pretty good at it. Well, I mean, with enough tries at it, I can hit him with a door, but I don't have the finesse to it. Yeah. And of course, as RP pointed out a while back, you gotta wonder about the logistics of doing it like this. Watch. You do it like this. You hit him with a door going backwards. Like, where exactly does the body go? Are you just, you're basically just scooping guts into the footwell, right? I mean, it's like, where does all the chunks go, man? Don't be driving barefoot, I guess, yeah? But if you do it like this, right, you're like, okay, well, if you hit him going backwards, it kind of just scoops him into the car, doesn't it? Yeah? It's just nasty, dude. And of course, you know, people ride in the back of the truck, right? Like when you drive the pickup truck, they'll jump in the back sometimes. And it's like, well, if I hit a zombie going backwards, and you're sitting in the bed of a truck, dude, you're just going to be getting a gut shower, dude. It's like, why wouldn't you get in... Why wouldn't you get into the car? I mean, it's like, that's just gross, dude. Shit's nasty, man. Alright. Or even if you're going forwards, right? And of course, when you have no windshield, right? No back window. If you hit the zombie, all the guts go through the car. It's like, you'd want to have to hose that fucker out every time you went home, yeah? I guess after a while, you just take all the carpet out and just be bare metal inside because who cares, right? Easier to hose it out later. But, yeah, no windows or doors and shit. It's like zombie guts flying everywhere.
It might be tempting to solve a big argument in your group with a permanent solution. But once you go down that road, it's hard to come back.
Oh, Lily. But if you never leave the road,
hey there, stranger. Come on in.
You don't need to go back. Yeah? See, that's the thing. As long as discipline is fair, it doesn't matter if it's harsh. Yeah? People are much more concerned with fairness. I can take a look.
I'm glad to hear it.
Yeah, I can help you guys
Watch
out for
yourself,
sure.
Okay? We can't afford any injuries.
Travel to the Tartan Mart, which is in Spencer's Mill. Yes, no. Oh, it's here. Isn't that interesting? Oh, you're right at the road. Psh. I guess that makes sense, though, within walking distance. Hose it out later, yeah. Skateboarder. Well, that's the thing, man. I've been playing this game a long time, dude, and I settled on this car fairly early on. So, it's a pretty safe bet that I put more hours behind the wheel in this car than I did in my original car when I took my driver's test, dude. Yeah. That was some bullshit. Get out of the fucking car. Can you get out of the car, please? That was some fucking bullshit. I thought they weren't doing this bloater spawning in front of the car anymore. I guess they are still. But yeah, I know this car really well. Man, don't you get salty with me. I'm not in the mood for your bullshit, kid. This is kind of cute. I don't know how, if there's quite enough sandbags to support that structure. Of course, it is resting on the rock, so I guess it'd be for stability. Still looking at builds, right? Still looking at builds. Oh, there it is. Okay, so it is under the water. Okay. This is really nice, man. Good framework underneath. From an engineering perspective, it's rickety, but it should be stable. I wouldn't want to drive out like a heavily loaded van over it, but smaller cars would be fine. Oh man, fuck you, dude. You want it? Excuse me. Okay, let's get back to it. Oh, wait. There's something right here. She's got tired, too. That's fine.
We've got something we can use your help with.
Yeah, see, this whole radio call thing is like, they constantly, it's like, is there anyone else in town that helps anybody else but me? Can't these enclaves help each other out once in a while? That's why I like seeing SOD2. Enclaves that help each other out instead of bothering me all the fucking time. Yeah. Come on, Mr. Farrell. Come on, you want it? Yeah? How you like that, you son of a bitch? You ain't getting away. Oh, he dodged, you shit. Fine. Okay, here we are at the Tartan Mart after many adventures. There goes Tony Hawk again. You have a good vibe for East Texas. Yeah, they're getting
in here, hon?
There you are.
I'm so glad you're here. I'm quite ready to get out of here.
She just said, I got a sprained ankle and I can't get out of here alone, right? If you take her... Hold on a second. If you take her back to her enclave, and then you subsequently recruit her, she will have an injury of a sprained ankle. I thought that was the cutest... I thought that was the coolest shit the first time I saw that. I'm like, that is so fucking cool. She actually does have a sprained ankle. Let's get her back home. Alright, let's get her back up to her house, yeah? Let's take the shortcut here. Alright, there you go. Here you go. But say, you know what it is, RP, more than anything? It's the attention to detail that I appreciate a lot. It's like, okay. Someone actually said, you know what? She has a sprained ankle.
Heading toward us. Try to be more careful in the future, okay? I can't tell you how grateful I am. Sure thing.
Alright, y'all done? Cool. Okay, the scattered survivors, bullets for a friend. You're just one person and probably a shed? Friendo, you know? We're not friends, dude. I don't fucking know ya. I'd be sorry if I cared, but I don't. I got shit to do. Alright. I still haven't looted half the playguards I killed, too. Probably should get around to doing that someday, huh? Alright. Oh, she aimed around me, dude. It was fine. It was fine. But yeah, they do that. They point their weapons right at you. You get used to it after a while, though. Oh, here's the plane. You need to go this way. So go to the plane. There'll be this barn right here. And you take a right and go out past the pool, this little pond thing here, and there'll be a ramp on the left by the rocks. Right over here. Then you take a left here, and then we're almost home. You don't get used to weapons. Well, that's not pointed at me, though, right? It's just it's pointed at the person on the screen. They're not real anyway, so. I don't even notice it, to be honest with you. Because they don't, because it doesn't do anything, right? Now, if their weapons actually hurt you, then yeah, I definitely would pay a lot more attention to it. But it's like, well, now I'm invulnerable, man. We're good. Another eventful day for one of my survivors. Come back home sick and injured and all kinds of shit. It's like, man, we had a hard day on the, come back, the car's missing all its glass, it's all banged up, covered in blood and shit. And she's like, oh, I've had a fucking day. Where's my whiskey? It's like, you goddamn right, you earned it. Put that away, put that away, put that away, put those away. Put this away and that away and this away and that away. Put that away. But yeah, Mickey Wilkerson, you're full of shit. You're gonna give me this noble rogue bullshit. Don't even fucking try to play that shit with me, man. I know what you are, dude. It's a double scotch. Yeah, no shit. That's a put your feet on, let somebody else do guard duty. Somebody else take my rotation, I earned the rest, man. Top it up, top it off.
Another I'm sorry, up. I can't.
First order of business on your turn home. Fill it up, top it off, restock the trunk. Where's my van? The van's still here. Still got my shit in the car. Yep, cool. Alright. Time to mount the Pujol. We're pretty much calling it here. I'm pretty much done right now, but. Yeah. Now that we got her back home, we can switch to the other character and do our sign off. This seems like a good time, because she's pretty sick. She definitely needs to take a load off. Where's her gun? Here it is. But yeah, for injury, she's got. Burning lungs and fatigue. Yeah. Burning lungs, damage taken, burning lungs and fatigue. Yeah, she's not doing so hot. Rather than letting her get cured, though, I'm just going to use the field hospital and cure her this way. Because it only costs one sample, yeah? Alright. Yeah, she's had a hell of a day. So, with... Oh, god damn it. I always keep moving forward, but I'm trying to just turn around. Let me do this here. Let me go like this. Okay. So, with that, I'm going to do my normal thank y'all for stopping by, sharing your Tuesday with me for the up to 3 hours, or a little less than 3 hours that you did, if you did. If you had a good time today, I appreciate that you clicked that like button down there. Feed that YouTube algorithm. Surface this for other people to see, and maybe they'll come by and hang out with y'all and trade horse puns and shit. If you're new to the channel, this is the first thing you're seeing, and you like this kind of thing, click subscribe. There will be more of this kind of thing. I've been streaming State of Decay 2 Homecoming playthrough on Tuesday nights starting at 7 p.m. Central. At or around 7 p.m. Central, based on my crazy-ass cat. And then I stream a different game, on Sunday starting at noon Central. And that will be this week, more than likely Elite Dangerous. It will more than likely be me stumbling through without knowing anything about the game, and we will see how that goes. As always and as ever, I want to thank y'all for subscribing and watching, and I will see you in the next one. Take care, y'all.